Instant noodle is always a topic of debate because of the content like edible oil, gelling agent, emulsifying agent, flavor enhancer, anti-caking agent, MSG, and many more toxic preservative and unhealthy additives. They also contain high amount of sodium, unhealthy fats like saturated fatty acids and trans fats, bad cholesterol, and tons of carbohydrates which are non-nutrients. Instant noodles does not contain any nutritional value as they have more simple carbs and no fiber. They include a lot of added flavors rather than any valuable nutrition and contains chemicals that are considered harmful. Hello everyone and welcome to All Light Food, and in this video we will talk about the taste enhancer or the chemical MSG. It has always been discussed about how bad it is for our health. So let's know how bad it is. Just keep watching the video. Monosodium glutamate or MSG is the sodium salt of glutamic acid or the flavor enhancer that intensifies the meaty, savory flavor of the food. It is added to many food we consume every day, like processed food, canned soup, crackers, chips, salad dressing, frozen dinners, and many more. It is more than a seasoning like salt and pepper. It actually enhances the flavor of the food we eat. But it is always blamed for the range of nasty side effects. It is said that large doses of MSG or monosodium glutamate can cause headache and other minor health issues such as fatigue, disorientation, depression, anxiety, and obesity. Research says that more amount of MSG in everyday diet can cause obesity and other health issues related to obesity, like cholesterol, hypertension, diabetes, stress, anxiety, and depression. So we should always try to avoid processed food and snacks which contains MSG to stay away from these health conditions. Food that contains MSG like instant noodles and certain processed food are always loved by all because of its meaty, savory taste. But always keep yourself and your family away from these instant noodles as well as any other processed food that contains MSG, as they are unhealthy and non-nutritious. Even though it is hard to completely stay away from such food, but avoiding these food and adding healthy substitute can be your first step to a balanced diet and healthy life. So that's all for today's video. I hope it was a bit informative. If you have any questions regarding the topic, please let me know in the comment section below. Make sure to hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, and click the bell icon for notifications. Comment and share the video with your loved ones. I will see you in one more video. Till then, goodbye, take care, and stay healthy. For health and food related articles, please visit my website at www.alllightfood.com, and you can also connect with me on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook.